Hello and welcome to the roundup of this week's edition of the Engineering News and Mining Weekly magazine, published on Friday, 26 November 2021. In this week's cover article, Engineering News and Mining Weekly reporter Tasneem Bulbulia explains that energy efficiency should be prioritized as South Africa walks a supply tightrope. As the world looks to develop sustainable energy industries, mitigate the impacts of climate change, and reduce greenhouse gas emissions, energy efficiency has been emphasized as an integral part of the efforts to attain these objectives. The Engineering News features focus on the South Africa-Italy partnership, where there is an increased presence for Italian business in South Africa next year. Industrial filters and filtration, where a new technology combines desalination with wastewater reuse as a viable drought solution. Vessels, heat exchangers, tanks and containers, where geosynthetics is implemented in an oil storage facility. And hydraulics and pneumatics, where lubrication pump systems enhance hydraulic components. The Mining Weekly features focus on mining in Africa, where a gold producer expands its processing plant. This week's business leader is Russell Morena, CEO of the Southern African Institute of Government Auditors. And as this week's cartoon shows, South Africa shouldn't be planning to build any new coal capacity, not only because of the environmental and climate impacts, but because they'll be virtually impossible to finance. We hope you enjoy this week's edition of Creamer Media's Engineering News and Mining Weekly, the magazine that offers you news about developments in the real economy. Happy reading and see you next time.